Hey guys, you're about to see an unboxing video, but just wanted to brag on Morph Addicts. Here's Brandon's contact information there. Nice thank you card, little care sheet. And he was so very communicative with my wife, Jennifer, who you'll see in the video. And we couldn't be happier with our transaction. And honey, he was on Morph Market, right?
Yes.
He sent a couple of stickers there. So thanks for watching this intro. Here's the unboxing video. Well, greetings from Knoxville, Tennessee on the 3rd of May, 2023. Unboxing video of ours, but really Jennifer's new leopard gecko. And this is a female bandit to go with our male. And we're gonna try to squeeze in a breeding session after she settles in. We're nearing the end of breeding season. Oh, stickers. But we can put them together and see if anything happens.
She's beautiful.
That's nice, we have her hatch date there. Hi, Seiko.
Hey, breeding.
Oh, look at that. She is gorgeous. That's what we hope to be producing, if not this year, certainly next year. And this is my favorite gecko morph. I just love that bumblebee color.
I don't want to scare you. I'm not trying to scare you. Come here. There you go. There.
Hey, girl. So that's our new baby. We're going to let her get settled in. She will go in this tank here. And the heat lamp will be delivered today. We saved about 10 bucks by getting it on Amazon. I'm gonna give her a little tickle.
No, I'm just letting her. She's okay.
The dogs are not happy about being shut out. Well, that will be it for this episode. Thank you for tuning in. Jennifer, anything to say?
Just shout out to Morph Addicts for a beautiful new bandit.
Yeah, and he was very communicative.
He was. Yes, he was great to work with. And I can't wait to see how many, well, I hope we get successful bandit babies. So I'm just excited.
Yeah. All right. Thank you. Guys, we'll let you in now, and we'll see you all next time.